CFCN News Break.
Good afternoon. A bloody day in Africa as two separate car bombs rocked two American embassies. More than 70 people were killed when bombs went off minutes apart in two different countries. Hysteria broke out in Kenya and then moments later in Tanzania. U.S. President Clinton is vowing to bring the attackers to justice. We'll have that story coming up. Join Barb Higgins and me for the CFCN News in just a few minutes.